some kind of energy emission. They've taken Mr. Rimmer.
Sir, they've taken Mr. Rimmer.
Quick, let's get out of here before they bring him back.
Links to enlightenment have arrived on the Dedelict. Confirm initial speculation. There is absolutely nothing of any value or interest here. It's one of the old Class II ship-to-surface vessels, the very model, in fact, that was withdrawn due to major flight design flaws. Crew 3. One series 4,000 mechanoid, almost burnt out. Give it maybe 3 years. Nothing of salvageable value. Ah, Phyllis Sapiens, bred from the domestic house cat and about half as smart. No value in future study of this species. What have we here? A human being, or a very close approximation. Chronological age, mid-20s. Physical age, 47. Grossly overweight, unnecessarily ugly. Otherwise would recommend it for the museum. Apart from that, of no value or interest.
List it's a red dwarf. We have in our midst a complete smegpot. Brains in the anal region. Chin absent, presumed missing. Genitalia, small and inoffensive. Of no value or interest.
Thanks to enlightenment, evidence of primitive humor. The human has knowledge of irony, satire, and imitation. With patient tuition, could maybe master simple tasks.
Lister to red dwarf. Displays evidence of spoiling for a rumble. Seems unable to grasp simple threats. With careful pummeling, could possibly be sucking tomorrow's lunch through a straw.
Thanks to enlightenment, the human is under the delusion that he is somehow able to bestow physical violence to a hologram.
Lister to red dwarf. The intruder seems to be blissfully unaware that we have a rather sturdy hollow whip in the munitions cabinet. And unless he wants his derriere minced like burger meat, he better be history in 2 seconds flat.
Thanks to enlightenment, recon mission complete. Transmit with speed. Enlightenment quickly, please.